Each autumn, these graceful creatures are fair game across Florida. When it's deer season, hunters are out in force looking for venison, deerskin, or the next trophy mount. But if some unlucky hunters find this guy, then they're about to have a bad day.
What helps us is distance from the roadway. That's what helps it make it look more real than it may be.
Meet Robbie, the robot deer. He's used by the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office to catch hunters who illegally shoot on private property. It's a stuffed deer that can be controlled remotely. Deputies can turn its head and flick its tail.
I can have the deer facing away from him, and then when they make a noise, I can have that head turned towards that noise.
Deputies say during the fall, some hunters trespass onto private property and shoot deer from their trucks. So officials place the robot deer about 80 yards from a road, and then they'll hide nearby and watch.
We get guys that shoot at it multiple times. Unlike a real deer, it doesn't run off. And then they'll make comments, you know, about it being a dumb deer. They can't believe that it's still standing there. I can't believe I missed the shot.
Once they shoot, it's considered a third-degree felony. So deputies will follow them and arrest them.
These robotic deer are completely customizable. They can add moss to the antlers to appear more natural, or they can even remove these antlers, turning this buck into a doe.
Ranchers worked hard for their land and for the right to hunt their own game. This robot deer puts a stop to these crimes, and prospective criminals should always think twice before pulling that trigger.
Isn't that pretty neat? The sheriff's office has three of those deer in use. And as you can imagine, after it's put into work, it's badly damaged. And typically after the suspect is convicted, the judge will order that person to pay for the damages. Reporting live in Sarasota County, John Rogers, News Channel 8.